sexual offenses against children 12 and under be required to be surgically castrated before they leave prison. Mm-hmm. For those who say it's inhumane, Hearst says it's more inhumane to sexually molest an infant who can't get away or defend themselves. The bill will have to pass the Judiciary Committee before it's heard by the Alabama House and Senate.